Yeah, for sure. I'm very happy with how qualifying went. It was a very tricky session. Many stoppages, red flags, yellow flags. So it was difficult to get the tires in the window, but I managed to save my best for last. And I pulled out my 5-6 lap in the last lap, I think. So yeah, really happy with that. And also, I broke my track record from last year, so even happier with that. But yeah, this doesn't matter now. The race what counts, so looking forward to that.